Celebrity Insider.
It sounds like everyone in Tiny's life thinks that she should go through with her divorce proceedings from T.I. We hear that Kandi Burruss is urging her friend to end things with the cheating rapper, as it's not only the best thing for her but also for daughter Heiress. Kandi has never been one to hold back. She always tells it like it is, and that's why people either love her or hate her. She's told Tiny that she needs to bite the bullet and kick Tip to the curb for once and for all, to set an example for their daughter Heiress, if for no other reason, one source told Hollywood Life exclusively. The insider noted that Kandi has nothing against Tip personally. In fact, she really loves him. She thinks he's super smart, charming, funny, politically aware, successful. He's a great dad, amazing musician, talented, good-looking, but he cannot keep it in his pants, and Tiny deserves so much more than that. She needs to set an example for her daughter growing up, so she won't allow herself to be treated like a doormat when she grows up and gets married one day. All in all, Burruss is sick and tired of seeing all of this drama unfolding between Tiny and T.I. Kandi can't be doing with all this back and forth, and off, it drives her crazy. As far as she's concerned, rip the band-aid off, quick sharp pain, then get over it and move on, case closed, simple. We see where she's coming from. After all, it seems like every time the pair reconciles they make a step forward and two back until they get right back where they started, on the verge of divorce.